morning, gentlemen. Hope you're all well rested. We've got a special treat for you today. Focus training. Hard, precise, accurate.
About 30 minutes left and it's time to bring on Alex Hunter.
Yeah, this is going to be interesting, this game far from over. Just 1-0 up and the manager clearly feeling he's trying to be positive, get young Alex on, try and get another couple of goals maybe.
On the attack here, Marnie. We've reached the hour mark, half an hour to go. We're going to get a substitution here from Burnley to bring them level. Oh, and it's very nearly the equaliser. Hunter. Here's Harry Kane. There's some potential in this move. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Looking to play his teammate through. And here's the shot. Deflected behind. A clear corner.
Number 37. Scott Arfield. Coming onto the pitch. Number 21.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. And he goes at the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give full marks to the keeper.
Neil. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
He's got his shot off now. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
He saw the gap down in the bottom corner. Boy, did he find it well.
Well, that is the sign of a clinical finisher, somebody that knows where the goals are. They don't have to look up.
Substitution for Watford, coming off the pitch, number 11, Alan Birami, to be replaced by...
I think the coach will be considering his options on the bench. Starting at 2-0.
Goal for Watford, number 29, Alex Hunter.
This could be a really good move from Burnley. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. Referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, that player's just got to be careful now.
Is that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Yeah, he saw the ball and he went for it, but he was just a bit slow and definitely a foul.
Defender to it first. It's a good ball, they could be in. And now the shot! He's blocked the shot well. Clearly a throw, not quite clear whose throw it is. Well, now they're behind, they've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution. Here's a chance to attack. And it'll go into the middle now. Barnes. Not a good challenge by the defender.
Tackle goes in.
Well, the player gave him another chance to get back at him, and he'll be ruining that now. It's a quick break. That could open them up. Hunter! Shot off! It's a goal! Well, the substitute has made his mark on the game.
Well, when everybody else is standing looking, this player never does that. He's always on his toes, always on the lookout for the half chance.
It was a wonderful watch, that goal.
Well, talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
Different angle on it here. Given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball. And here's the shot. Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. Cut out. Well, it was a foul, but Burnley can...
Free kick given away by Alex Hunter.
Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
Well, it is a foul, Martin. He didn't really seem to get his balance right there before making the challenge.
Attacking well here. Penalty. Well. Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
Well, I think so. The referee doesn't need to make a mountain out of this molehill, but it is a foul.
He's done the job, he's the specialist. He's taken on the responsibility. And a happy outcome for him.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike that.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. That goes down on his record as a goal in this division, and he'll be pleased with scoring that, but for the general outcome, it's... That's the end of the match. 3-1, the final score. of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
He's got his shot off now.
That could open them up.
Hunter! Shot on!
It's a goal! Well, the substitute has made his mark on the game. Penalty. Well. He's done the job. He's the specialist.
Versace, I stay in a mansion like Marilyn Manson. Just like I was Cat Stevens or maybe Cat Williams. Wow, I feel like John Williams. I make movies, just call me Cat Williams.
Dude,
all your feelings got readers for healings. I'm gone off this reason.
Oh my god,
nothing. Yeah, look at my lawyers, they highly mobile. Oh, what a beautiful feeling where everyone's leaving. Look how I'm 21 Me Street forever, never seen so long like the song say. Shout out to Chairlet, Solange, and Beyonce. Shout out to Devontae. Shout out to Fat Tony, Elizabeth Harper. Shout out to the first track off the second Carter. Maybe it was the second one. Shout out to your father. Shout out to your mama. Shout out to Dalai Lama, J Electronia. Put it on ya, you know what me got, bruh. Whipping in a Nissan Elantra, up in Atlanta. See me in a Honda, out in La Palmas. Feel like Ice Cube and Anaconda. Feel like James Bond in a sauna. Feel like I play for Arana. Y'all not saying nada. Me, I'm Pitbull. Y'all see through. I see you. Happy Thanksgiving, man. Love is love, man. Kool-Aid, you best rapper in the world. Kool-Aid, you best rapper.
All right, leave it open.
Hey,
you all right, mate?
Whoa, yo, Gus. Something wrong with your phone, man? I've been texting you.
Yeah, been busy, mate. Nah, it is.
All right, son. Have a seat, lad. Hunter, look, I want you to know we rate you very highly here.
Cheers. I feel like it's been going well, like I'm really settling into the team.
But we think it's time you went out on loan, lad.
What? But I thought I was doing well for the team.
Look, you've been playing well, but now with our new big money signing, your chances are going to be limited. I got offers from 3 championship clubs. You'll get games, a great opportunity for you to get some experience.
Listen, we all think you've got great potential here, but you need to be playing week in, week out. And going out on loan could be the making of you, lad. The office will sort out your transport and accommodation. Mr. Agostino will be expecting you next week at their training ground. Alex. Go make a name for yourself, lad.
Be hungry.
Thanks.
These old suitcases still holding up, eh?
Moved in with these. What was I, 3? Or 4? Dad never built me that playroom.
Nah, well, life doesn't always give you what you want, does it?
They're letting me go, Granddad.
Well, yeah, they're letting you go on loan. David Beckham went out of Preston. It's the making of him. Come on, eat up, lad.
I'm still driving you around in that heap of junk.
Danny Williams. So you haven't changed much.
Oh, come on, just joshing you, mate. Old time's sake. Hey, welcome to football heaven. I know it is not the Premier League, but still proper professional football, right? Seriously, mate. Good players here. Tough players. Great clubs. My game has changed for the better since I came here. That is a fact. What are you doing out here, anyway?
Looking for Mr. Agostino?
What? Dino? Oi, Dino! Found this sorry excuse for a footballer loitering out in our allways.
Alexander, welcome. Welcome.
Mr. Agostino.
Dino, please. Mr. Williams taking good care of you?
We're old friends, me and him.
Yeah, Daniel mentioned you were at the academy together.
Yeah.
The chemistry on the pitch is of the utmost importance. It is everything. I am so glad you two are so close. It will help bring together the rest of the squad. Infectious.
Right.
Yeah.
Alex, we have a problem. Our movement in the final third is not so good, especially in front of the goal. Mr. Williams is giving good supply, but we are not finishing. I think you two together up front can give the opposition many problems, no?
I feel like I'm ready to set this league alight, Dino.
Boom!
Good, listen, we got a tough draw in the League Cup Tour de Leg and ground to make up at the table. I believe together we can do many great things. You control your own destiny here, Alex. There's lots of opportunity for you here. Ask Mr. Williams. If you don't play good 1 week, you must train hard the week after to earn your place back. Capisce? Okay, good. Good, lovely. Look, I must go. Alex, we got you a place while you are here. It is small but comfortable. I must go now. I have a meeting with the boss, okay? I look forward to training tomorrow.
come on. I'll show you around.
Hi there everyone, Martin Tyler here with me today. I'm delighted to welcome Alan Smith.
Oh, hi there Martin, absolutely delighted to be here.
And today it's St Patrick's Athletic against Cork City. Definitely safe in the middle of the table. Had a chance to relax maybe and finish with a bit of a flourish now.
Well, sometimes when you do relax, play with a bit more freedom, that's when you can produce your best form, so chance for them out here.
There's no doubt that the visitors come here not just hoping for victory, but expecting it when you look at their away record, which is the outstanding one in this league.
They should certainly fancy the chances after getting 12 wins in the last 14 games.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
Have a look now at the lineup for the visiting team. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. Once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
And the man who is going to referee the game today, Gavin Mansfield. It should be a tremendous game, and here we go. Kelly. Fagan. There's good progress with this attack.
And shoots!
Out in front of goal. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. On to the attack now. this with a chance to go into the lead now.
It is a miss, a narrow miss. Otherwise, we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season.
Well, they cut through the defence on the breakaway, and all it needed was a composed head at the end.
Morrissey, he's given possession away here. Could be dangerous.
And now the shot!
Oh, that's embarrassing. What a shame for the lad.
Well, look at the looks he's getting off his teammates. They thought he was going to score, but he's missed by a distance.
Into the attacking third. Crosses in. Here, the challenge is a good one.
On to Buckley.
Well, they're in a good position here. Opportunity to cross it now. Shots on here. Well, it's a long way off target. Good control under pressure. Barker. Here's a chance to attack. Very weak challenge. And here's the shot. Super goal here. And a super time to get it because they're in front now. Goalkeeper was reaching for it. And it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball, on the shot, for him to get a strong enough touch.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. McCormack. Shepherd attacking well here, being moved around nicely here with this passing game. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Barker. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Space for the shot. Oh, terrific stop.
Now here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage. Corner dealt with pretty straightforwardly. Throw in to come. Burn. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
Shut off now.
Tried for his second goal of the game. It's thwarted by the keeper this time.
Yeah, and that's a good stop. He stayed on his toes. Good reactions. Side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Free kick given. It's a yellow card and... Well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Cope with it well defensively. He can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw. On to the attack now. Nicely played through ball. Fagan attacking now.
He's going to try it.
Very good stop here. And coming up now, a corner. Cut out. It's O'Connor. McCormack. And they've cut it out. Piers. Barker. We've got four more minutes to play. Added time here. Cut out the pass. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score. So, at half-time, this excellent away record is under threat.
So sloppy to start off with, and they just couldn't pick it up from there on in.
Weak challenge, and here's the shot. Well defended.
Space for the shot. Oh, the terrific stop.
He's got his shot off now. Thank you.
try it.
Very good stop here. Moving again for the start of the second half. Makes a challenge here. McCormack. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. And the defender tidies that up.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football. But when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
To Bennett. And here's Buckley. The ref blows for the free kick. Possibly a booking this, and that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Birmingham. On the attack here, working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Oh, chance! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
In with a chance. Great stop. He's got his shot off now. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
That's beautifully done for the goal.
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. McCormack. I see a substitute coming on for the away team here. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
Good forward play from them. They've opened them up here. The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
They've decided to make a change. And being behind, you can understand that. The away team want to make a change. Well, whistle's gone. Free kick. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually.
With the owner of the silver hatchback with the license plate GR55JKK.
He's coming forward with some danger. Keeping the move going. Of all the decisions that are difficult to get right on a regular basis, offside probably right up there, isn't it, Alan? Right here?
Yeah, when the defence is pushing up and the players rushing through, it's such a difficult decision, but it's a good one in this case.
Into the attacking third. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Challenges for the ball. Nice return pass. Can they do it in these closing minutes?
Well, I think we're going to see some route one stuff here, Martin. In the...
And he could get away here. Shots on here. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Delaney. Goes out wide again. There's the ball in. It's 82 minutes played now. Gone for the through pass. It's a good block by the defender. Strong challenge. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Could make a chance with this tackle. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. The break is definitely on. Well, Ali's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
It's looking good, this move. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
He's going to try it. And he's put it into the bottom corner.
Well, it's just a footnote to the match, really. It confirms the win.
Yeah, I think the goal scorer would be pleased. Another one for his tally late on the match here.
Given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. It's a very well-fought victory here. The referee has now put that in the record books by blowing the final whistle. 3-0 the margin of victory. Well, look at that scoreline. And it emphasises what we've seen in the shape of the game as well. Very one-sided.
Well, from the first whistle, they were on top and it never altered for the entire 90 minutes. Wonderful stuff.
sweet challenge, and here's the shot. Well defended. Space for the shot. Oh, the terrific stop. Shut off now. Gonna try it. Very good stop here. The chance. Great stop. He's got his shot off now. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. He's going to try it. And he's put it into the bottom corner.